Now, you know as well as I do, nobody is perfect. And my husband has one area that's a little off-putting. Some might say horrifying. His nutsack is huge. No, Gaze. I do not mean porn star big. I mean grazing the kneecaps big. It looks like one of them things a hobo ties on a stick and puts over his shoulder. I haven't seen anything that big and hairy since I stood next to Rosie O'Donnell at Curves. And believe me, there's some type of sex you can't have with a guy with a big meat sack like that. There is no way I'm allowing him to come around me doggy style, because you know them big bocce ball nuts will come slamming it down. Do I need a battered beaver? No. Now, I myself, believe it or not, am not perfect either. I know I stand before you, the picture of health and beauty. However, my tits, I swear to God, they are not what they used to be, old dude. Seriously, man. I know they look great in the 8 pairs of Spanx I have on. But my boobs are like a carnival ride. This one goes this way, this one goes this, and you get a little nauseous just looking at them. You all know it doesn't matter what you look like if you're in love. You have fun with it. Listen to this. Me and my guy a couple months ago, I actually gave him a... on an airplane, under an airplane blanket. It was hot. Sure, the lady sitting between us was a little put off. Like, whatever, you cock-blocking cunt. I don't need that shit. You guys are crazy. I love you. Oh, my God. You know what's so funny, too, man? Getting married at this age is very difficult. We are 49 years old. 2 weeks before that wedding, I was sweating like Chaz Bono at a pap smear. Oh, come on, guys. Have you seen that beast lately? Police. Most women get surgery to look like eye candy. She got surgery and looks like John Candy. You're mean. You're really mean, too. I know. I get it. But you know what's horrible, too? Italians, you know you're out there. Try having a wedding between two enormous WAP families. It's freaking horrible. There was such a big mouth. Let's put it this way. I'm not exaggerating when I say I'm the quiet one. But then again, that's like being the prettiest one on The View. It don't mean much. I hate The Views. Do you hate those women? Oh, God. The only ones I can tolerate, I like Joy and Whoopi because they're funny, but Whoopi, what an odd-looking bitch. Am I the only one who thinks she looks like the Predator? Am I wrong? Thank you. Now listen what had happened. What had happened was, before I met Jimmy Big Balls, that's what I call him, because it's freaking true. Seriously, every time I fondle one, I feel like Kobe Bryant warming up for a foul shot. Wait a minute, I don't want to lose anybody's concentration. Guys, Kobe Bryant is a basketball player who plays on television. Black guy, television. Is that thing you steal? Hispanic girls, television is that thing you dust, okay? Good times.